Something troubling you, I always knew where to find you.
It's my favorite place to think.
And what are you thinking about, my dear?
Oh, I don't know. Things. I hardly recognize things around here anymore. Your wife is turning this house into a museum.
Now, Diana, that's not true.
It is true.
Diana, I know that these changes that have happened since Raine has come to live with us are puzzling to you, but things do change in life. Part of growing up is learning to accept that. Diana, we would have lost this home that you love so much if it hadn't been for Raine.
What about me? I feel I don't belong here anymore. And now with school over, I don't know where I belong.
Johnny? Oh, it was quite a battle. But I finally got the work and to do what I wanted. Wait till you see the downstairs room. We'll be so pleased.
Sure, I will be, my
present my sister, Diana. Diana, Prince Charles.
Lady Diana.
Your Royal Highness. Oh. Oh. Are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you, sir.
Not at all.
We're going back to the house. Will you walk with us?
Oh, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to walk a bit more. Thank you.
Pleasure to meet you, Diana.
Thank you, sir.
Inquired about, sir. Her name is Miss Samantha Edwards.
Ah, thank you. I should very much like to meet her. Could you arrange an introduction, Mr. Griffiths?
Oh, I suppose that could be done, yes, sir. After all, the young lady already knows who you are.
Decide what to do with the crab apple tree, though. I planted it too close to the walk. Diana is here.
Shall I leave you alone?
No, please.
He loves you so. He loves me too. Together we must believe that our love can call him back.
Was possible.
I can't go in. I can't take much more of this. It's been 6 weeks. 6 weeks. Now even Raine is breaking down.
Do you want to come outside?
I don't understand. You don't understand. Look.
Oh, I hope you know what you're doing. I think you're making a mistake.
Well, it's a bit late now.